Hi children, next question is a parallelogram with the origin and two other points as vertices. We have to find the fourth vertex. That is parallelogram find the fourth vertex. Here we can see that one point is the origin. Then we have to find the fourth vertex. Then we can rearrange it. That is, this orange color is the parallelogram. Then I point 340062. I have already written it. Now, this is the triangle. That is, triangle is x-axis. Y axis in parallel lying on the x axis in parallel lying on the y axis in parallel lying on the right triangle. This point is 6, 0. I'm going to 0 in the R unit. Distance is 6 units. Agalana 6 units. We have to do this. This is 6 and 6 circular. This is y axis in parallel. These points are same. Now we have to do this. X coordinate is 6. That is why y coordinate is 0. This is the x-axis. If you have 0, you x-axis. X-axis y-coordinate 0. Then this is 0. Now, this triangle is the distance. This is the distance. This distance is 6 cm. This distance is 2 cm. 2 unit or 6 unit. The parallelogram is only triangle equal triangle. Even the distance and Irico, even the distance. But the 6 and the 6 Irico. Okay. Ingatula height 2 and given the
2 Irico.
Ini Namaka either 6 and English 6 unit in the Varanya. Papa 3 and a start in a x coordinate. But then in the moon in the the x-axis in parallel and a lele. Moon in the R unit angle and a e point. But 3 plus 6 equal to 9. Up in the x coordinate 9. Ivada up in the x-axis in parallel and a y coordinate equal as only than genetic. When the distance 2 and a by x coordinate am carrier y axis in parallel at I could wear. X coordinate equal the 9 and the 9 aircum. Pinna is angel in the under unit to cootia than a 7 unit. 7 aircum gutta. Okay. Pamaka, the fourth vertex of a gutta thrana. The fourth vertex is 9, 7 and a gutta. Ini idanyane elpavariluda on the chayana. The day in a step on the lepatan the gutta and again the chayana. Okay, the origin is the origin. The coordinate is 0, 0. Important is 0, 0. 0, 0 is the x-axis and y-axis. The point is the fourth vertex. This is the add 5, 2, add x-coordinate. Add 9 to y coordinate. Add 7 to
that is the x coordinates.
Add y coordinate. Add 9, 7 to